Oddworld seems like a world where there are clearly good people and there are clearly bad people that take advantage of good people. And the Glucons taking advantage of the Mudokons and the Sligs being servants to the Glucons in this malevolent cause. While in the world, it's really hard to define who is good or bad given the complexities of society.
That's right.
I want to ask you, what made you choose a clear ethical difference in the universe of Oddworld?
I would say it this way, is what made the storytelling begin with the appearance of a clear difference. And then I so hope to be able to continue unfolding the story. And maybe it happens as graphic novels before it takes, 3 years a game or something like that. Like maybe I can do the whole series as graphic novel. We're talking about that. Because I really want to tell the story, and I don't want to be governed by the slowness of game production to tell the story.